Congratulations, you're engaged. This is Ahmed from Night Image Photography, and today we're discussing your first dance. I've got my three tips that every couple should consider when planning their first dance. Bustle, bustle, bustle. You've got to bustle that dress. Time and time again, I've seen brides go into the first dance with a dress unbustled. This can make your first dance a little challenging and uncomfortable. A bride gets into her first dance without that dress bustled, and every quarter turn with her partner, she's kicking her leg to swing that train around. Believe me when I tell you, it makes for some awkward photographs and really kills the chemistry between you and your partner. Lock eyes on each other and imagine there's no one else in the room but the two of you. I've seen it many times. One or both partners is so focused on the guests surrounding them, watching them dance, that they never even lock eyes on each other. It doesn't make for great photographs. Be in that moment. For the duration of that song, imagine nobody else is in that room and the two of you are sharing that moment together. My number one tip when planning your first dance, schedule your first dance immediately after your grand entrance into the reception hall, rather than after dinner and dessert. This is a big one. Ladies, you are going to look immaculate on your entrance into your reception hall. Your hair is going to look the way it's supposed to. Your makeup is going to look gorgeous. And believe me, you are going to feel fantastic having not just eaten 2 pasta dishes, 5 potatoes, a roast beef, and half a chicken. Not to mention the tiramisu that you paid extra for. Schedule that first dance while you look and feel absolutely fantastic. I hope this video helped. If you have any questions related to wedding photography or my scheduling tips for your wedding day, feel free to contact me through my website or comment below.